Good morning, my name is Patricia Smith and I am the president of the National Pan-Hellenic Council of Chicago. And we are here today at Diet School in Washington Park to do a march against violence so that we can bring awareness of the violence that continues to be committed against our young people. And we, the National Pan-Hellenic Council of Chicago, host 36 member chapters in our organizations, members of the Divine Nine, and we're coming together today so that we can let the communities know that we are concerned about our young people here in the community, and we want to do our part to let everyone know that we want this violence to stop, and we want to do everything that we can in order to do that. And so today we're here, we're excited about being here, it's a beautiful day, and I'm just excited about everyone being out here.
I'm Joe Head. I'm the Vice President of the National Pan-Hellenic Council of Chicago. Today we hope to accomplish getting our message to the youth that we got some programs for them, some activities we're here to support them. Because what I think is the problem, biggest problem in the city is that they don't have hope. And we're trying to instill a little hope in them, let them know that we're here for them, and let them know that we have programs to assist them in any aspect of life that they may need help in.
Like anybody, I would like to live a long life, longevity has its place. But I'm not concerned about that now. I just want to do God's will. And he's allowed me to go up to the mountain. And I've looked over. And I've seen the promised land. I may not get there with you. But I want you to know tonight that we as a people will get to the promised land.
Hi, my name is Ronald Colt. I'm a member of Phi Beta Sigma fraternity. I pledged many years ago at Eastern Illinois University, the Delta Chi chapter. The name of my line was the SS Revolution, and that was about change. But I'm here today because this is a march against violence in our communities in Chicago. And I think it's so important, I think it's highly critical that the Pan-Hellenic Council brought the Black Greek organizations together to let the community see that there is a educational and collegiate arm of the community, being the Black Greek organizations that are concerned and are aware of the overwhelming violence that is so pervasive in Chicago, but primarily in the urban areas of our city, primarily the African American community.
Don't stop, like the hands of time. today to be symbolic in our walk so that the community would know that MPHC Chicago is concerned about our youth. And so I want to thank everyone today for coming out and making a difference in the community. We had 12 State Farm agents that happened to be Greek that came together to help support National Pan-Hellenic Council in their walk against violence today. We had Audrey McFarland, she's not here today, but she's a member of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority. Joe Wilson, he's a member of Omega Psi Phi. Camille Garrett, she's a member of Delta Sigma Theta. Tom Ravish, he's a member of Omega Psi Phi. Dwayne Jackson, he's a member of Alpha Phi Alpha. Larry Williams, he's a member of Phi Beta Sigma. Greg Monnell, a member of Kappa Alpha Psi. Quentin Glenn, a member of Alpha Phi Alpha. Darren Tillis, a member of Alpha Phi Alpha.
We have an epidemic here in Chicago, and it's important, it's our responsibility as community leaders, as Greek organization members, to be able to have an opportunity to give back to the community, make a statement, and let the community know just how concerned we are about the plight that we have in the city of Chicago. There's too much gun violence. It's tremendous, you know, with the death toll that we have of our youth in the city. It's unfortunate and it's very scary. I have a son, he's 12 years old, soon to be 13, and I know that this could be my son. So I'm here to represent State Farm Insurance, Tom Ravish, and also Omega Psi Phi Fraternity Incorporated, along with the other Greek organizations, to be able to stop our violence, march against it, and make a difference in our community. Thank you very much.